everybody. Welcome to our YouTube channel. We are Fusion and Vibeology Fitness. Today we're going to do a barre inspired workout. We're going to have a standing sit, take it to the mat, do some core, do some arms, and then finish off with glutes. So at the beginning of our practice, we are going to be using a set of weights. So I'm going to be using 5 pounds. You can use anything, I should say up to 10 pounds or lighter. We have two water bottles that work, two wine bottles, or two cans of anything that works too. So let's get warmed up. Let me get our music. Okay. So let's take it back to our mat. Let's just do some shoulder rolls. Bring those shoulders up towards your ears. Sink it down. Two more. And last one. Sink it low. Big inhale. And exhale. Let's just shake everything out. Jump around. Arms can lift it up and up. Okay, let's get those feet moving. Fast feet. Keep it here. If we can turn. And we're just trying to get the blood flowing here. Get warmed up for our workout to come. We got 30 minutes. That's it. Nice and quick. Let's make these a little bit bigger. Let's reach. Reach, big inhale. And fold it forward. Hang out here in center. Nod your head yes. Make it no. Awesome, arms walking around our right leg. We're gonna grab and pull. Take it other side. And pull, holding left. Walk those hands over to center. Slowly roll it up. We're gonna squat and lift. Okay, keep it low. Let's pulse. Pulse it right here. And inhale. Take it down and pulse. And stand. Two more like that. Last one right here. Pulse it out. And pulse. And inhale. Awesome job. Grab that right foot. Pull it in for a quad stretch. Try to keep those hips level right here. And other side. Left. You can grab a wall or whatever's next to you, bookshelf, if you need some balance. Hold it here. Awesome. Arms swing to the front. Hollow out that core. Pull that belly button to spine. Upper back stretch. And release those hands. Push around. Interlace them behind. And let's open our chest right here. Awesome job getting ready for all that work we are about to do. And let's just take a pyramid stretch, falling over that front leg, hands come to the earth, and hold. Step that left foot in, right foot step back, pyramid on the other side, and hold. When you go, okay, step it up and roll to the top. Let's get this thing started. Grab some weights. Shoulders roll back. I want us to come into a plie position, so feet are going to point out to our outer corners of our mat. Situate with hands. Okay, so we're going to do a bicep serve with a plie. plié squat. So we're going to hold our weights here. We're going to come low, send those arms out, and then pull and squeeze back in. We got 10. Let's go. And pull. So I'm going to be leading us through these exercises pretty quick, demonstrating one move, and then we'll get into our set. Arms out. Pull it in. And pull it in. For three. Two. And one. Pull it in. Here's that pulse. Let's go. Three, two, one. Squeeze it in. Three, two, one. Squeeze it in. Woo, I'm already sweating. Two more. Three, two, one. Pull last time. Three, two, one. Pull it in. Arms release. Let's go. Curl. Rest. Here we go. Curl. Press to the top. Looks like I wore the wrong collar shirt. And down. Curl. Press. Bring it down. Let's go for four. Press. Bring it down. Three. And two. And last one right here. And press. Take it down. Turn back to the front. Find that plie squat. We're going to do a sumo sunrise. So arms are going to be out. We're going to sink low. And release. Let's go. For one. So if this becomes too much, feel free to drop the weights. Here we go. For three, two, one, up. Three, two, one, squeeze. Three more. Three, two, one, up. Three, two, one. Last one for good measure. Three, two, one. Pick up those weights. We're doing the curl and press. Curl and press for 10. Lower. Curl. Yeah, let's go. Three. There's four. And five. Six. Give me four more. Weights down. Shake it all out. Okay, next standing series. We're gonna drop the weights. We don't need those. We're gonna come back into that plie and we're gonna do pull. So we're gonna come down, do a plie, pull, and up. Down, pull, and reach. Okay, let's go right here. Down. Down, back to center, down, pull, keep it here. Add your own little flair to it, down, pull, bring it up. You can see my sweat. That means I'm working. Down, pull, down, stand, down, pull, down, stand. We're going for the rest of the song, pull. It's not very long. Last one. Finish, pull, down, come to middle. Okay, so now we're in a plie squat. Our knees are pointed out. Our toes are facing our edge. Here we go. Lower an inch. Come up. Inch. Up. Keep it going. Lower, lift. So we're all, legs are under tension the whole time. And lift. Pulse. Lift. Okay, here we go. 10. 9. Right heel's lifted. 7. 6. 5. 3. 2. 1. And switch. 10. 9. Heel lifted. And 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Lower, lift. We're still under tension. And lift. It burns. Legs wide, knees wide. Okay, now we're going to alternate. Lift, lower, and lift, lower. Awesome job. Squeeze that belly. Walk it out. And in. And lift. And lower. Legs under tension. And lower. Give me 4 more. 4. And down. 3. And down. 2. And 1. Hold it here. And pulse. And pulse. Get low. Pulse. Heels on the mat. Pulse. Hips tuck under. And high. Pulse. Give me 10, 9, 8, that's too much, lower the heels, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fold it forward, woo, wide-legged forward fold, just hang out here, stretch out those hammies, okay, hips are going to lower, take it lower, and straighten, hips down, and I know it looks kind of funny. Lower those hips and straighten. Let's go for 2 and 1. Release back into that forward fold. Okay, we're going to take a skandhasana to our right side. So we lower into our right knee, flex the foot of our left leg and fold. Stretch out that inner thigh. Okay, come back to your center. Other side. And hold. Skandhasana left. Flex back through those right feet. And back up to center. Bend those knees. And roll it up. Give me one more roll. Okay. We're going to finish this song with a little up, a little down. Squat. So come low, lower, and lift. We already did this. We know what we're doing. Tuck those hips up and under and lift. Okay, now we're going to bring those arms and lift. Keep it going. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Reverse. Take it lower and lift. Up and squeeze. Center, lift and lower, lift and lower, take it right and center, and finish. Whew. Release it all, shake it out, grab a drink of water. We're not done with our standing series. Okay, one more set. We're going to come to the side. We're going to do a lunge and then a lift and squeeze. 10 each side. We'll do some out pulls, and then some single leg pulses. So let's turn to our side on our mat. I'm going to start with stepping my left leg back first. And lift. Keep it here. Squeeze that glute. Lower, squeeze. Here's 4. And 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Last one. Hold it up here. Let's pull. Pull. grab onto a wall. That's good. Balance, pulse it out. For 3, 2, 1, swing that leg in front and pulse. But I feel it still. Here we go. And pulse. Pulse. Ooh, it burns. Oh, but we're not done. And pulse. Pulse. Little squeeze through that glute. And switch. Other side. Let's go. Lunge and lift. Take it down. Lift. Remember, if you have a wall behind you, that's great for support. Halfway. Lower. 6, 7, 8. Lunge. 9. Get low in those lunges. Oh, yeah. Stay up. Pulse. Pulse it out. This is a great song for this. I'm loving it. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Slide it forward. Kick it out. And pulse. Pulse. Here we go. Suck in that belly. That leg. And send it back. And pulse. Awesome. Okay. I'm going to adjust my camera angle. Since we are on the mat, everybody grab a drink of water. Okay. Don't need these weights. So we're going to run through some ab exercises. I'm going to cue us as we go. We're going to start off in plank. We're gonna walk our knees in and out. So let's set up that plank right here. Hold it here. We want those our butts low. We want our shoulders right over our wrists. Let's just alternate by walking our knees in. Walk it in. For 4, 3, 2, 1, hold that plank. Okay, right knee is gonna swing in. We're gonna come up, push through a downward dog. Bring it back and center. Left side, knee. Extend. Bring it back and center. Woo! Feeling it. And lower. Knee. Push. Back, center. Just keep with me, alternating those legs. One more each side. And right knee. Extend. Bring it back. Last time, left side. Hold it to plank. And stretch it back, downward dog. Take a breather here. Okay, let's extend that right leg up. Little more booty. Pulse. 20. 15, 14, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. And other side. Extend. breath, pulse. Feel it. We feel it. Pulse. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and released. Downward dog. Okay, we're gonna shift it back over into plank, and we're gonna take that right knee to the elbow, send it back, left side, and alternate. Okay, bring it out. We're gonna roll on over and we're gonna roll it down. Hands come behind our head, head to the mat. Breathe in for a second. Exhale. Here we go. Lift, push, bring it back, release. Lift up and push, bring back. Release. Keep going. Up and push. Back. Release. Keep it going. Up. Push. Bring it back. So we sped it up. We're a little faster. Four. Up. Reach. Bring it back. Whoop, whoop. Up. Push. Bring it back. Side, head to the mat, arms down, and knees come up. We're making that 90 degree angle. We're just gonna go for a walk, and drop, and walk, and drop. Keep it here, just nice and slow walk. Okay, here's where that double time comes in. Taking out the middle, and we're just tapping and tapping, alternating our legs. Back to middle, let's go scoop. Bring it in, other side, scoop. Reverse, pull down and in, pull down and in. Point those toes. And in. Yes, good job. Okay, hug everything in right here. And we're gonna extend and pull in. And extend. If you wanna keep your head on the mat, and just extend the arms and legs, that's also great. Okay, legs extend towards the ceiling. Let's just do cross, cross. Little tiny crosses, point those toes. Point, point, working those inner thighs. Belly tight. Okay, legs stay up, we crunch and reach. So kind of like our first move, except our legs are extended. And up, reach everything towards the toes. And breathe. Okay. So we're gonna bring our heels super close to our glutes. We're gonna do some hip raises. So we're on our mat, head down, hips come in. Let's start slow. Lift those hips.
You be another face that I forget. Soon
and
as I
let's lower.
Along. Everybody makes
lower.
Mistakes. Am I mistaken for the way
here we
I carry
go. And
on.
Lift. Nice and slow. We're going to speed it up soon. Squeeze at the top and release. Here we go. Lift. Kick a leg up. Bring it back and down. Lift. Kick a leg. Back and down. Squeeze. Kick. Back. Center, so I kick my shoes off and run. Pulse. Hip high. High. Staying lifted. Staying lifted. And squeeze. Squeeze those glutes. I know our legs are tired. And pulse. 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 Okay. Figure four. Let's lift and lower. Lift.
Instead of being 25 and already feeling like
lower.
You've had enough, be my one regret.
Give me four.
Infinitely spiraling me down.
Three.
Sometimes the world feels
two.
Loud.
And one. Other side. Switch it over. Let's go 10. And lower. Flex that foot. Protect the knee. Seven. And lower. Six. So I kick my shoes off and run. Last one. You know what we're doing. Hips up. And pulse. And pulse. Squeeze those glutes. Pulse. Kick my shoes off and run. And lower. Pulling in. Let's find that boat pose. We're not done with abs. Find that boat balance. Arms come out and hold.
Well, I don't know what I don't know, so I kick my shoes off.
Use our pulses. Pulse it out. Toes can also come to the mat if this is too much, but let's work in time to get those toes off the mat. Hands slide back, fingers towards our glutes. Let's lift up into a tabletop or extend those legs. Reverse plank. Okay, and back down. We're gonna work on our arms. So we have some push-ups here. We're gonna start with a wide arm push-up and slowly work our way in. So I'm gonna choose to do these on my knees, but you can always come to toes if you'd like. Find that balance. Let's go. Take it. Three, two, one. Press it up. Three, two, one. Press. Press. Keep going. Here's our halfway mark. And we go. Four, three, two, press. Three, two, one. Two more. Last time. Three, two, one, and send it back. Okay, bring it forward. We're gonna bring our hands under our shoulders, and we're gonna do some tricep push-ups right here. Three, two, one, press. Three, two, one, press. Let's go. Two, one, press, three, two, one, halfway. Press it up, go four. Take it, three. And two, One more. Down. Send it back. Okay. Back down. We're gonna bring our bellies to the floor and we're gonna do some Superman lifts. So on an inhale, we lift everything up. Exhale, we come down. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. So let's go five. And lower. Four. And two. And one. Arms extend forward. Let's swim it out. Swim. Swim. Keep it here. Everything tight, everything turned on. Swim it out to the beat. Point those toes, squeeze. Arms in and extend. Keep those feet pedaling, keep them moving. And we're swimming. Push up and up. Here's three, push belly tight, four, five, six, give me four more, eight, everybody. That's our 30-minute workout. I'm gonna cool it down. Breathe your child's pose. And bring everything up. Right foot in front. Low lunge. Straighten out through that right leg. Flex that foot. And we'll bring it back up. Left side, low lunge. And hold. Oh, it feels good to stretch everything out. And send it back. Flex through the foot of your left leg. Okay, come forward. We're gonna step back through down dog. Pedal it out. Walk it out. Yes. And slowly, gracefully walk those feet towards the hands and hang out in this forward fold. Shake everything out. Bend through the knees. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Bend everything and slowly roll to the top. Okay, I'm gonna take my left foot, I'm gonna cross it over my right and come down into a figure four.
Maybe it's nice to be alone in the end. You know I'm fine living so close to the
end. And switch, sink it low, right foot over left. And hold.
Are you gonna give up someday? Are you gonna grow up someday? Ooh, ooh, ooh.
everything, send it over, and hang out here. Yandasana, right side. We're just here for a second. Come back through the middle. I love that stretch. And other side. Okay, back through center. Roll everything up, or I'm gonna come to my knees. Send my arms forward, hollow out the belly. And back and around. Open up the chest. Last couple stretches right here. Right arm comes in front. Please, if you like this video, like and subscribe to our channel. We're posting our free live classes on this site, so you guys can do them on your own time or later. Thank you guys so much for coming. And you should see a couple more videos on our channel this week. Thank you.